Yeah, I'm actually taking care of Penny right now. It's really sick. I'm supposed to be recording a scene for Axel, but fuck him right now. But Axel's been a bitch too. He's been acting like a big bitch right now because of a bitch. Yeah, so let's, I don't know. I hope he's doing okay. We'll see. I'll check on him real quick, then I'll make these noodles for Pops. Hey, you good in here?
What? Yeah, why? What's up?
I thought you were being a bitch.
About what?
Over a bitch.
A bitch over a bitch.
Yeah, I thought you were being a bitch over a bitch.
Why would I be being a bitch over a bitch?
Honestly, because you be going in a mood like...
Alexa, shut up!
You just be in a mood sometimes.
What do you mean?
Randomly, like, I don't, like, you just be locking yourself in a room and, like, we don't hear from you.
I need to get some gains, bro. Like, but I could walk
but, is this because of the bitch, or...
I figured she was gonna bring my heart regardless.
Or what?
This?
Or, yes.
Only 90%.
Why are you doing it closed doors?
Oh my god, I'm sorry, boys. I gotta get through this shit somehow.
I guess.
Okay, cool.
Sipping.
Calling my phone, 3 o'clock in the morning. My shorty right here. What you trying to get swerved? Asking all them questions. Why you pressing with aggression? I ain't stressing. Who you texting? Stop flexing. I'm swerved. Playing on my downfall. Hoping that I flop. You haters better stop.
In 1 mile, keep right. Enter IA5 more.
Drop the top. I don't stop at the stop. I'm swerved. Girl, I'm with you. Show some confidence. How you leave a king just to find a prince? How you push the whip and it ain't got the tense. The engine in my car.
Yo, what's up, boys? 2021. First video coming back, I think. Except for the one where I explained we're gonna take this stuff seriously. I wanted to start off 2021 on a cool note, so I'm thinking obviously some Insta pics, and we're gonna play around with some more video ideas. You know, not so much vlog stuff, cause like you gotta get that good content.
Ooh, looking saucy.
Holy balls, it's fucking cold out here, boys. But we got some sick pics. Here's a couple.
I'll turn the demon to a rocket ship. School, but you know I caught that scholarship. Teamed up with my boy Lance. Now we got
yeah, like the gram. Here's the gram. Somewhere on screen. Anyways, boys.
I don't feel like coming to the phone today. I wish everyone would leave me alone. I don't feel like coming to the phone today.
Ring, ring, ring. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone.
Runners high. Yo, what's up, boys? You've seen us run, you've seen us do other stuff. Media day. So we got the whole team. But Julian, who's the cutest on the team?
Yeah, who's the cutest guy on the team?
I can't answer that. I don't think guys are cute.
Are you a little curious? No homo.
When are we gonna like get serious and like play a real sport?
There's volleyball over there. You'll join.
I mean, yeah. You want to be a men's volleyball player?
They don't want me smacking their balls.
It's not even a sport if it doesn't have a ball in it. Like, that's what I hear nowadays.
You're right.
All right, boys. I'm going to run a route. But first, I had a video almost go viral. I was trying to guard this kid. 30,000 views. Fun fact. I don't know if you knew that.
What?
30,000 views on TikTok when I tried guarding you.
In football?
Yeah, like a year ago. All right, Jonah, throw me a bomb.
Why'd he go? Nice throw, Jonah.
Not fast enough.
Y'all want to give them their football back?
Well, look at Vernon throw the ball. Vernon, throw it again. That was a one-hander.
Julian, can we make a bet or like a deal?
What's up?
If I break 2 in the 800, I get something. But what do I get?
I'll see if you can get some gear.
But what happens if I don't break 2 in the 800?
You have to give me some gear.
Some Runner's High merch?
Yeah, that's fine. A sweatshirt?
If you want.
Yeah, that's fine.
Highshop.com for as a collection.
Yeah, hey, are you even running the 800 this weekend?
No, I'm running the mile in 2.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Nobody's running
8. Except for Kenny, I think.
Kenny's not
6.
Running.
Kenny has
6. I'm not going. What a coach. You don't even know the list of people who's going?
He's on the list, so I don't want to hear it.
Kenny can't even move.
Yeah.
Like, we had to feed him yesterday.
I don't know if we told you, but we legit, me and Will had to legit pick him up off of the floor because he collapsed and put him back on his bed.
He's sicker than when he had COVID.
Really?
Yeah.
So
we didn't wear masks to strip.
You know, I wonder who he's kissing.
Probably his main girl.
I think she's over there.
It's the main one, though.
Probably you, Ruben.
Whoa.
Hey, it's 2021.
Yo, TJ, why do nice guys finish last?
Nice guys finish last. Females want a bad guy, like a bad boy.
Yeah, what's up with that, though?
And then when the bad boy breaks their heart, then they come
then
to
then they got to go break a heart.
Yeah, then they got to, right? Exactly. That's a cycle. That's good content.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Yeah, we only have to do 23 laps tomorrow, so.
I'm supposed to count that, right?
I know, right?
I'm definitely going to lose but track for the first time.
There's 20 people on this team that are going to run for less than 10 seconds.
It must be nice. What, hey, imagine training months for 17? A race that's 10 seconds and less.
Hey, Michaela, why do nice guys finish last?
I don't know. Why do y'all not finish first?
Huh?
Why do y'all don't finish first? Nice guys should finish first.
Nuh-uh. Well, they should, yeah.
I feel like we all like douchebags for some reason. Or we like the chase.
That's exactly what Lauren said too. The nice guy thing just doesn't work these days.
But also, like, I feel like the good girl thing doesn't work either.
Who gets a Samsung?
What? I don't know. Samsungs are trash.
Don't joke.
I mean, I could drop it.
This is one of the best ones I've ever had in my life. Crack. See, watch.
Okay, but have you had an iPhone 10? Well, you dropped it on turf.
Yep. And?
Imagine you throw it out on the track. Not once, not twice, but three times.
Okay.
Not from the cameraman.
Last year, Lincoln, Nebraska, I had a keto coffee maybe 20 minutes before the mile, okay? Lap three, I just throw up all over like the 100 mark. But I beat Terry and Brendan. I think I beat you too.
Yeah.
Beat Pasta Run Fasta?
Yeah.
New shirt coming soon.
Word.
All right, boys, this was our media day. It was pretty simple. We just got some pictures taken. You saw Will, he's finally back. It's track season now, so no more cross country, obviously. Track season vlogs.
Time to turn up the speed.
Yeah. All three of us are milers, so you're gonna see a lot of distance from us. You might be seeing some of the sprinters here and there, but mainly mile stuff, 800s, 3Ks. Maybe some 400s, boys.
Maybe.
Definitely some relays from us, though.
Yeah, 4x8. Yeah. Runner's high 4x8.
DMRs.
That's deadly. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching this one. Hope you liked it, and see you next time.